Member for Regina, Lewvan.
Mr. Speaker, it was a big weekend. Saturday was National Seniors Day, and Sunday was pretty exciting too. However, the Sask Party's elimination of the Saskatchewan Transportation Company has stranded many seniors, leaving them without transport to medical appointments and family gatherings. This is unacceptable. Will the Liberal government make some of its transit infrastructure fund available to restore needed bus service between Saskatchewan's towns and cities?
Mr. Speaker, I thank the honourable member for his questions. This government was elected on a platform to deliver a historic plan to invest in infrastructure, $180 billion over 12 years to create long-term growth and jobs for the middle class, create a low-carbon green economy, and improve social inclusion. Since November 2015, Mr. Speaker, we've announced 153 projects in Saskatchewan worth more than $210 million in federal funding, with combined funding of over $515 million, together with the work with the province. We will continue to work with the province of Saskatchewan and deliver the projects that are dear to the Saskatchewan's heart. Thank you.